RCMP believes Thunderchild drowned after being swept away in the water when he was playing on the sandbar. For the last 44 days, the family has been searching for him with the help of Loon Lake RCMP and several volunteers. The Mitsuing Thunderchild family are not speaking to media, but they did release a statement stating that they would like to thank all who helped in the search and are now planning funeral arrangements.